police officers found guilty of drunk driving, indecent exposure, or sexual abuse shouldn't be allowed back on the force. But DC police were forced to rehire these and other officers accused of misconduct. In 2022, DC passed a police accountability bill to help prevent this from happening again. Now, Congress wants to pass a resolution that would protect harmful police officers, putting DC communities at risk. Tell Congress to vote no on HJ Resolution 42.